here. So, what's going on here, brother?
Well, we decided to bring the hibachi to Whittier because there's no hibachi here. So we just ran. We got filet mignon with the New York. We got scallops. Everything freshly made to order. Nothing frozen. Nothing. It's always fresh. Fresh. In a few weeks, we're gonna have our supreme package. It's gonna come with wagyu, gold wrap, paper, everything you could ask in a five-star dining. We're also working on a caviar sauce, secret sauce, me and Chef. That is gonna be the supreme package. The supreme package is gonna start at $60. But you get wagyu, you get lobster, you get the good stuff, very good stuff, top quality stuff. Nothing that I won't bring to any of my family members.
It smells really, really good. I'm hungry, brother.
Let's go eat.
You gonna hook the brother up?
Of course, always.
Let's go get some hibachi, baby.
Oh yeah, baby. Grand opening of Benihana Hibachi in my beautiful Whittier. And boy, did they put a show. Even the horses were having a good time. But the real star of the show was their fresh hibachi. The delicious aroma is making me very, very hungry. Yeah, I got my plate. I start by trying their ginger sauce.
Right here, baby. My ginger sauce is fire.
Now for their spicy sauce.
Porque yo no sé perder, antes saber que siempre he sido el rey.
That one's spicy. Freaking good.
Ya que el galán que le quiera entrar tiene que pasar sobre mi persona.
But everything packs a punch. Get yourself some.
Thank you guys over here at Benihana Hibachi. Delicious, great food, great service. Steak was cooked perfect. I got some fried rice that was just super delicious. And our boy Edgar, he's the one that we came out here to support, and his guys. So thank you guys so much. It was delicious. And we're actually from South OC, so we drove all the way up here for that. Heck yeah.
I had the shrimp bowl, absolutely amazing, cooked perfect. Sauces were out of this world. So definitely worth it.
Yeah, the homemade sauces were fantastic. I tried every single one of them, and they were all very good. We're actually taking some home with us, so.
Benihana Hibachi, you are 100% Mexipapa approved. Yeah.